Hey guys, how you doing? I'm going to answer a memory training Mind Palace question today. And that question is how many images can you put per location in your Mind Palace when you're doing that memory training system? First of all, I'm going to assume you know what the Mind Palace is because you are subscribed to my YouTube channel. If you don't know what the Mind Palace is, you need to click the link below in the description. I have a video there that's a great description on what the Mind Palace is. So this morning, and yes, it's morning. It looks like it's nighttime out here, but it's just the sun hasn't come up yet. It's 6 a.m. Here's the question I got today, this morning. How many images can you put per location in the Mind Palace? And the question was, can I put 3 images per location? Absolutely you can. But I will say this, 3 images per location is typically the limit that I like to put per location. Because it gets too cluttered otherwise. And let me give you some examples of this. The first time I ever memorized a deck of cards, ever, in 2008, it was January or February of 2008, it took me almost 5 minutes. Why? Well, first of all, I wasn't very good, and it was my first time, but really, I had an image for every card. So what that means was, to memorize a deck of cards, I needed 52 locations, 52 pieces of furniture. Well, I eventually started putting 3 cards per location. Well, when I did that, then I only needed 17 locations with 1 left over. So it really sped up my time, and I got to where I could do it in 60 seconds. The fastest I ever did it in a tournament was 1:27. So I use up to 2 to 3 images per location because it speeds up the memory process sometimes. But another thing that it really does is it enables you to memorize more with less files, with less locations. For example, if you have 300 words that you need to memorize, but you only have 100 files, you don't want to take the time to go and build 200 more files, spots, to memorize all 300 words. You could interconnect them and then only use 300 locations. So it saves you time sometimes. Now here's the problem. Here's my warning to you on this. Why would you not want to do it? Because maybe you'll confuse the order of the words. For example, if you are memorizing numbers, and let's say you have a picture for every 2-digit number, and you put 3 pictures on this piece of furniture, which represents 3 numbers, 3 pictures on this piece of furniture, which represents 3 numbers, and then when you go back and you recall the data, you still remember all 3 pictures on that piece of furniture, but you're not sure about the order. Was that one first, or was that one first, or was that one first? That is the danger. That is the biggest danger of putting more than one image per location. So really, just make rules for yourself. Tell yourself maybe you're going to read left to right on your files. So you would put, if this is your file right here, you might put one image here, one image here, one image here, going left to right. And that kind of tells your brain, this is the order of the words. Or maybe you want to go right to left, or maybe you want to go up and down, or down to up. But make rules for yourself, otherwise you may be in danger of confusing the order. Most top memory experts that I've talked to, though, especially when it comes to numbers, they're telling me, no, Ron, we don't confuse the order of the numbers because the story is so strong in our brain. So that is another thing you got to make sure of, that you make the story so image and so clear in your brain that you don't confuse the order. I try to limit it to three images per location as my top max, because I think it just gets too convoluted after that. And I think the Mind Palace is such a great system. When you start connecting 15 words on this one piece of furniture, you are almost defeating the purpose of the Mind Palace. The Mind Palace is specifically to use locations to store data. And if you just start creating 20 item stories on each location, you're almost defeating the purpose of the Mind Palace, which is to use locations to store pieces of information. So, in conclusion, yes, top memory experts all the time put more than one image per location. I don't do more than 3. Make rules for yourself. Go left to right, or right to left, or up to down, or down to up, just to tell yourself what the order is when you go back for the recall. And I guess that's it. You can do it. That is a great question. If you have more memory training questions or more Mind Palace questions, put them in the comments below this video and I'll be happy to answer them to you. By the way, I always appreciate a like. If what I share with you is beneficial, please give me a like. And also please share this video, and we love subscribes. I have tons of videos coming out for you all the time, and I really appreciate it if you subscribe. You'll be the first ones to get this video. Thanks, guys. Have a great day. Ron White.